What are the quality control mechanisms done by gravity?
Usually what happens, other builders, they have their own in-house quality control people. So in gravity, they have an external agency to check the quality of the work what they do. That is a good feature in this gravity.
Can you give two examples where builders usually cut corners to save on costings?
Yeah, they use a sub-quality steel, not a branded one. And they don't do the concrete testing of an external agency to save the money.
I see. Okay. What are the consequences if they do this kind of, if they practice this kind of cost cutting?
So what happens is we don't get the concrete strength what we have designed for that. So that may reduce the life of the building.